Hi again. So again, I'm going to talk about Deep Blue, but this time I am going to show you how you can make your own little roll-on bottle. And this is going to be great for aches and pains, just on the go, and to put it in your purse and have it at all times. So let me show you what you're going to do. So you can get, all you need is a roller bottle, and you can get these at Aroma Tools. Or you can also go to Amazon and get some a set. So this comes with a roller, but for right now we're gonna put in we're gonna do 20 drops of our Deep Blue oil that you have in your kit. So you're gonna put, and I'm gonna make myself one. I need it for my 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So I need it for my, my hips kind of bother me. So I'm gonna be using it that every single night and morning after I take a shower. And then I'm gonna put some frankincense. So we need 10 drops of frankincense. Okay, you also have this in your kit. And you're going to put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then we're going to use our fractionated coconut oil. And this is great because it's scentless and it's fractionated, which means that they have taken away the part that would make it rancid, so it will not get rancid. But it doesn't last very long because I use it for many other things, so it won't be very long that I need to order another one. So then you fill up this bottle with your coconut oil, and I'm not gonna take so much time, so I'm just gonna fill it up halfway. And then I'm just gonna put the lid on, shake it up, go like this, it's hard. Shake it up and you have it ready to use. And this is great, as I said, to keep in your purse. You never know when you have some aches and pains or somebody else bumps their head or just has some tension in their neck while they're working, or you're playing out in the yard with your nephews or your grandkids and you're so sore afterwards, so you need to put this on. Or after just a long day at work and you have some tension and you just want to release all that tension, so you put it on your shoulders. I'm gonna use it on my hips, that they're constantly tight, so that's where I'm gonna start using them all the time. So hopefully you enjoyed this DIY, and see you next time. Bye bye.